Bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Have a nice fight, cannot lie. Yeah. I got no armor. Ooh. Ticket damage, blocking, and parrying all. I have a moderate luck chance. Cause so much more damage in this turn. I like it a lot.
Another berserker gravestone. You know what?
Wait. Be ready for combat.
After the field of Kalas.
Fucking
swallow! I felt that one, brother.
I won't stop.
Fall before me!
Wasting my breath over. His berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that hilt changed things.
Clutch.
After what they did.
Lyra. I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I assume.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
That is true. Just his signal doesn't work. What does Sonic Boom do? Nothing. Where's my electric arrows? Where's my weakening arrows? They do something.
Come under the cruel. Dagger the cold and fit the
who's this?
Right side, brother!
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, please.
Do not keep me waiting.
Are you? Come on. Garrett, Garrett, Garrett.
Is its connection to these spirits?
It's a symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer.
My god, yo. Yes. Yes. Give me that. Fucking that, bro. Jesus. Yo.
We all see the story.
Punish for punishing.
Before I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Exactly, call it redemption. Yeah. I know I'll feel better once it's over. But by the fear, that all for the troublesome. Nasty hit! You are right, brother! You're on top! Mind you! Look out!
Alright, who is attacking us?
You ready?
Go! Go, man.
This king you spoke of. He's not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldith. A kind man. A trusting man.
He... trusted this usurper. This wolf.
No, Aldith trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Hroth.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You're one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.
Oh, God.
He's coming! Right side!
Stop!
Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is.
Oh yeah, just got a better one. These are the best hand.
Question you must answer for yourself.
And
will the
sickness pass? So guys, obviously brand new episode. We have been doing these side quests for a while. Hopefully this is, I think this is the last one. The Berserker Tombstone. Let's see what's happening.
How long are the bearded?
The king will lead us!
What?
reminded of our search for the Valkyries 2 winters ago.
I can see the similarities, aye.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lacked spite.
Brother, I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
Aye.
But anywho,
you then, D the Unerring.
Yasa,
your death will fall.
Be careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
God, make me a frost.
Steady your guard.
Is this all you?
Thought his berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Sloughing up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that, but I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard, but I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.
Come on.
Sure, if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad. And decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
Ha, fuck with that. Yeah, man, that's probably gonna be the last. I mean, that is the last berserker. Finally, man. Can't wait to imagine how you're gonna be like in God of War. You gotta work difficulty. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, share the video, comment. I'd like to see your guys' thoughts. Subscribe to the channel. We almost at 30. Only need 2 more. So, hope you guys enjoyed. This has been yours on Silent X. Signing out.